ankle getting upended there, I believe.
By
Jeannot, yeah. And in comes Michael. Yeah. He takes a run at Perbixson. Things might heat up here now.
Yeah, he was an angry human after going down away from the play. He took it out on Perbix.
And now Jeannot goes right here back after Eichel. He buried him in the corner. And now the gloves are going to come off as McNabb is going to go with Jeannot. He's got that right loose. McNabb tries to get back up, but in come the linesman before any damage is done by either party. As things start to heat up in a hurry here.
Oh, yeah, we're up on two wheels now. Incidental contact, I think what it was out of the corner of my eye, and it's away from the play. But he runs into Jack Eichel right here. Oh, maybe accidentally on purpose. Eichel did not like it. So Eichel comes right back, and Perbix is vulnerable, and he takes it out on Perbix. Okay, that's fine. And then the play goes into the corner, and Jeannot goes, okay, fine. I got you before. I'm going to get you again, Jack Eichel. Doesn't have to defend himself there because McNabb doesn't want that happening to their star centerman. Jeannot knows it's coming. As soon as he stands up and goes, okay, who is it going to be? Playoff-style hockey here. Lots of speed, talent, and a little bit of ugly turns into a lot.